came to Harvard because it was a big opportunity. I enjoy studying, and I feel that I could be the one to bring my family out of like a lower income living. Yeah, I definitely think Harvard would change my life.
Cuando uno viene de México, pues uno no, pues ahora sí que venimos sin nada. Llegamos a este país y a trabajar. So, tú tienes que trabajar donde se pueda. En ese caso, pues yo trabajé mucho tiempo en la construcción.
Y se vino una recesión donde todo lo de construcción cerró.
Yeah, they still work all day. My mom doesn't work anymore because she suffered Bell's palsy, something like that, from stress from work.
El estrés de en este país es lo que más te mata, el estrés.
They didn't know if they were able to pay for college, so a lot of times they encouraged me to scholarships and stuff like that. And my parents always prioritized education, even over soccer. My family, we love the game, we love it. It's what we live by. But even then, they always prioritize education.
At Harvard University, the academic standards are exceptionally high. So I think, you know, if you're not a good student to start with, we really can't consider you.
Yeah, it was amazing when I got the letter, the acceptance letter. And when I got here, it was all like super surreal. And everybody just really dreams to be here. So it's pretty crazy that I'm here too.
Imagínense como ahorita nosotros que Edwin sigue estudiando, que está en una universidad, ¿verdad? Muy reconocida. Pues no hay palabras.
He just set the tone for a different character, a different kind of human being. You know, very respectful, very mindful, very aware, appreciative, understood the opportunity that access you and yours in soccer. So unique in what we do because it's so custom and so tailored to each of the kids' needs. That would be whatever the need is, academically and athletically, we try to cultivate that environment for them where they can thrive and they can find a school that's a good fit for them. What that entailed, the services, he maximized everything to the fullest.
Right, we don't want someone who just wants to be a soccer player. We don't want someone who just wants to be a student. We want the best versions of both.
Oh, there's a lot of people that you could connect with, network with here at Harvard. So he's really like the big guy. He's really well known.
Harvard soccer is getting a wonderful personality, wonderful character, wonderful soccer player in Edwin, right? And we're getting access to other kids that we maybe wouldn't have known about otherwise, right? So I think it's a strong partnership, I hope, going forward.
I think that a big college like Harvard that will like grow your network and grow like the people you know and such a high level of education is really gonna change my life.
You know, he's doing it not only for him, but it's also for his younger siblings, and he's going to make his family proud, but it's also his community very proud.
Thanks to Allstate Sueño Alianza, Access U Foundation, and yours in soccer, I'm at one of the best universities in the world, at Harvard University.
Saben que somos una familia humilde. Las personas que lo han conocido por muchos años se quedan sorprendidos de saber.
Es un orgullo muy grande estar hablando de esto. Es como estarlo volviendo a vivir.
The future is bright. The future is big.